In 2021, Trippy, a three-legged Singapore Spaniel, was adopted and found his forever loving home. Had nature been allowed to run its course, newly born Trippy would have died a slow and painful death. Meanwhile, his mother, who had been rounded up, would have been culled by the Singapore authorities. Trippy's adoption is therefore an amazing turn of events and a moment of happiness, relief, and joy by many people who made it possible. Historically, there are preferences for purebred dogs, and there are some prejudices and even misconceptions of Singapore Spaniels. This difference in attitude is most clearly experienced by dog owners who have both pedigree dogs and Singapore Spaniels.
I get a lot of people on the street that are very scared of my dogs. Usually when I walk my pedigree dog, I get a lot of comments, "Oh, so fluffy, oh, so cute." If I walk these two together, they like cower to the side like, "Oh, I'm so scared." So it's a misconception that they are aggressive or they will lunge at you or fight or bite you. But it's totally not the case at all. They are the most sweet boys.
So during that period, we are also looking out for potential adopters who don't mind a three-legged dog. So it's quite a challenging task because, as a rehomer ourselves, we do come across a lot of people that want a perfect dog, you know, a dog that doesn't have any issue, no medical problem. So we came across this wonderful family who don't mind. You know, after all, for them, adopting a rescue animal is more of like helping to save a life. It's not so much of, you know, getting a cheaper alternative pet.
When I was informed that there's a family who wanted to adopt Trippy, I was initially very happy because I was like, oh my god, Trippy can finally have his own forever home, a home that he can call his own lah. But then it kind of like give me like a bittersweet feeling because after taking care of him for 5 months, it's inevitable lah to develop some form of feelings and attachment to him. But ultimately, it's a good thing because after I met up with the adopters, I feel like they were suitable for Trippy, and I got excited lah for Trippy to be able to meet his adopter and spend a new life with them. And I've also visited their house, and it seems very nice, it's very suitable for Trippy. So I was very excited for him lah. But also, yeah, inevitable to have the bittersweet feeling of letting him go.
Despite many challenges, the Purely Adoptions team managed to find homes for Trippy and his family. Considering a general preference for perfect pets and the challenges that Trippy might present, we are curious why the adopters were willing to adopt Trippy.